Solution domain presents what to do when OTP is not received. There are 9 possible solutions. Let us see in this video. Solution number 1, turn off and turn on flight mode and try. Solution number 2, check message permission. Go to settings. Next, choose application and permissions. Next, click on app manager. Scroll down until you find messages. Click on it. Next, click on permissions. Choose SMS option. Make sure SMS permission is allowed. Solution number 3, switch off and switch on and try. Solution number 4, remove SIM, insert it again and try. Solution number 5, swap your SIM in SIM slots and try. Solution number 6, put registered SIM in SIM slot 1 and try. In case of mobile banking OTP issue, put your registered number in SIM slot 1. Solution number 7, try sending a test text message from other mobile to your mobile. If you receive the message, then it's okay. If message doesn't come, call your network customer care and intimate the problem. They might help you if there is any network issue. Solution number 8, check blacklist for unknown company and customer care numbers. Click on dial pad and select 3 dots as you can see here and click on call settings. Next, click on blacklisted numbers. Here it is very clearly mentioned that calls and messages from blacklisted numbers will be blocked. Check all blacklist settings like harassing call, voice phishing, advertising, estate agent, insurance, and blocked call log. Solution number 9, make sure you have a proper incoming recharge plan. Sometimes you forget this and start bothering yourself. These are the 9 possible solutions when you don't receive an OTP. That's it guys. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video. Until then, take care.